Know it then. Fucking whatever then. I've had enough of your shit. Fucking. You don't love me, really. Go and fucking have a drink with your little. Pathetic little mates. What are you going on about? Who's that? Who was that? Paulie?
Paulie!
What? I don't give a fuck.
Well, me and Marcus do.
I was gonna blank her now.
I'm sure okay, Marcus does that. I'm a poet.
I want to eat it, man. I'm nosy.
Come on, who's getting me? Why are you not? Can she not read, Roy?
Of course she can read.
What the fuck do you keep sending voice mails for?
Because I can't be asked to keep on fucking. I can't be asked to write. I'm playing a game.
Yeah, I would do the same thing. Yo, Sarah.
Shut the fuck up.
You king size bed tomorrow.
Thank you. dogs up.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion. You should know that.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
See, I thought...
It's un...
I miss...
And I... Go and...
Of what?
You've known me.
What's it...
Hey.
Gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
What are you guys doing?
That is itching my leg.
Old Witcher's fast asleep.
What's she doing?
Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
Well, he's tickling my leg.
It's bad one.
My third one.
She prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too.
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she...
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendants, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame, but this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she is to become wise. And I'll see you below. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
Jesus Christ, what do you think?
Why? All right. Old man.
Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do.
Not like
your defenses are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes,
I don't really like you being that strigger. Old, man.
Disobeying it's not
like you when she comes, you know,
it'll be
fucking... Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Al-Ghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. Is it a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
He keeps messaging me saying, when's this new map coming out? Oh, well, I don't know, you tell me, man. You tell me, man.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your saber sword. At the very least, you want to be able to tell a ghoul from an al-ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick. But mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics.
Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
What is some Empire starting 200?
Draw your sword, Geralt!
How much is 7k or some MPs? I know it's 7k, but in one of them cupboards, man. Will it fill it all? Will it fill the cupboard?
Never lock your elbow when striking.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
How many slots are in that cupboard now? He has 9,000 metal, doesn't he? Ingot.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
What am I supposed to parry?
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter strike! Who's next?
Day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the witch's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt, come on. See that, Ciri? Art will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Burden now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow. Enough! Continue training and work!
Pathetic.
Showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all
because
the
I'm
swords
cool
at Kevin.
Find that helmet. Siri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Gone some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me... Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find
I can't see them.
I know we will. That's not what worries me. You've seen her tracks. She's at full gallop all the time. Breakneck speed through wild lands, devastated battlefields. She's in a hurry to get somewhere. Or fleeing something. Either way, it means trouble of some sort.
Be surprised if she wasn't in trouble. She's always poked her nose in beehives. Courtly intrigues here, mages' conspiracies there. What do you expect?
Don't know. Guess I thought once we were finally reunited, things would be calm. At least for a while.
Calm? With Yennefer? Good luck.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri.
Mon,
couldn't
mon.
Move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
What's he saying?
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
I'm ready for it.
Wait.
What can I say from over here?
Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter.
need.
Not even talking to you?
How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must be available soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Level 80! Isn't gonna level up anymore, really.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures. Where do you think you're going? Herd skull and black crystal. Why do I think this is Yen's? So many corpses, and the war's just started.
Deal.
I knows what I knows. Elsa bears her wrong.
No, I didn't mean you, Hingity.
Yeah.
Or if I can put it on your bottom instead.
How you like that silver?
Just move upstairs with us. She knows she's gonna go.
Well,
what?
Yeah.
Oh, just this guy.
What game is that?
Guy that Paul is playing. Thank God, Paul.
The Witcher?
Kira Metz. Make sure you don't kill her. Are you?
We going?
Help me! Help!
Hey.
That was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly. The griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
The best game. This is my most favorite game.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned my goods. Now this.
What?
Here.
I
Are you taking her back to Kiyomura? She helps you fight at the end. You need to get to tell her to go back. The book.
Yes, a woman, medium height, long.
Have you been up there yet? Have you been up there with the guy with that mad fucking thing?
There's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around gets its share of travellers.
Yeah, did you? Have you been back up there with the woman? You have to go back up there.
Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Yeah, like with the beast barely
breathed. I think that's
good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from the cellar.
Have you seen the woman? Yeah, have you seen the woman at the top of the at the top? Bro, at the top, there's a woman at the top. Yeah. Did you kill her or did you make him kiss the guy?
I gotta go over there then, might as well. I wanna go back to Novigrad soon.
Have you played the geezer for his cards yet? Have you played the people for the cards? When you play people, when you win a group. Yeah, I can still beat them all I can, even with their good cards. As long as I've got one or two good cards. Oh, you need to get the expansion pack, you do. Yeah, the expansion's bad boy. That's another like 5 days, each one.
What the mission? How long did it take you to complete that game? 5 days?
Right. Ages. I still ain't I've completed it, but I still ain't. I was on it for like 300 hours. I can't wait for Witcher 4 to come out. It's my favourite game. There ain't a better game. Yeah. Best game ever. I heard that Siri's gonna be the next one.
Make way.
Nordling.
fucking landscape.
Yeah, that's all. This is what it's my favorite. It reminds me of Britain. That's how Britain was a couple hundreds of years ago. You know that? And you got like Skellige, what's like Scotland. You've got like fucking Skellige, and you know in Skellige there's all little islands on Skellige.
So, Griffin is close to the village.
Yeah, that's what I love about this game. The best game out, man. Better game than this.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Oh, yeah. I've got, you know how many potions I've got on my character? Fucking, I've unlocked almost every single potion. There's about five ain't unlocked. Yeah, to make you stronger against, like, and it tells you, like, to help you fight monsters. Mutation. The mutations. Yeah. There's so much to this game.
Looking for trouble.
Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, fuck off, man.
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is your coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
I almost never
fast travel. No, oh, no, I never fast travel myself. I only fast travel when I need to get somewhere quick.
Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure.
The only time with fast travel is when I have to go from map to map, go to go.
Lord Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. It's no good to wallow in misfortune.
Oh, you see, like where you are, you know, Vitzma and Nilfgaard. I've got every single, I've done every single one there. You know, You know all the, fucking, what's it called?
for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nation's on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest and warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. It'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Show me where you... Thanks.
Thank you, bandage, man.
Help you bandage that up?
Please.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
You hear? Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Oh, Brom.
I'm looking for some.
A wheat
out of my...
Raven, a woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Well, you see all them question marks? I've done every single one of them. I've done every single one.
Wait, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
I've done them all.
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
The only one I haven't done is Skellige. Because they're all in the water.
There are four factions.
Four what?
Factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs and... Each suit has its own face cards. There are also special cards. What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war.
Folks say...
I can...
No.
Not a...
Quite the opposite.
Tired of life.
I seek knowledge. I wish to see the...
Interesting.
I... Rape...
What?
Nope.
Many.
True. Mm-hmm. The sword is...
Gotta go.
A moment, would you?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite...
Why not?
Splendid! You've a knack for this game. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for...
I'll remember that. Looking for a woman? Not like him.
Two snaps in.
Jen. Can we cut to the chase?
Yennefer of...
Never mentioned her.
Yet you disc...
How do you...
Water.
And run. Wrecking.
To your health.
What are you...
A mate. What?
You see...
Yeah.
What do you...
Before we...
Get to the...
And they'll...
Where?
At Beck.
Where to? Thanks.
We met... Dundrick...
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck...
Course.
The portals.
Damn it. Nice meeting you.
When he started twisting and squaring, so where man they knocked his head off.
his head back on.
Can't decide. Should we draw it or not? Soup out of something. But Tosley said he won't give.
We meet again.
Thank you for people say or
see you.
Yeah.
From him.
My gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so I spoke to the witchman that was hunting nearby. Started poking him arse when he started twisting his knows what I knows. Elsa bears her rump for the back.
No bolts, mate.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Stinks of piss and vodka.
Kings do the fighting, but
peasants do the dying.
Deer have stripped the bark off the trees again.
Took off his boots and went in the water.
I'll talk to you guys later.
Probably wanted to cover his trail. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush. Tracks lead back to the village.
Not badly.
Surface wound.
My gran told me about a Smith boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk had a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking and asking.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound.
What the f-
Whoa.
Why not? Listen, we can-
Matt.
No.
Calm down. Now follow me.
It's Durban now.
D-R-V-A-N.
Not Goidemar.
What do you mean? I know what they named you in your cousin. What kind of name is that anyway?
Sweet Melissa. Yeah. We said it's all south of the Yoruga.
Nilfgaard. My grand.
Bring in Nilfgaardians to farm our land.
Oh, I heard about that.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Aye, soldier.
minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist, a Witcher founder.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price. A return customer.
Show me wait. So
sunshine upon you.
Viper-eyed Hellraiser. Plums are wreaking havoc on my gut. Ow!
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. Near in my life have I seen a sum approaching that. Near in my life have I seen a sum approaching that. Right honest jest there, Master Witcher. Have you no shame to mock a poor man?
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel.
Go.
I have just clocked that fucking... When did you put that message, bad boy?
What, man?
When did you put that message? Got 50p in the meter.
The infamous well.
The what?
50p in the meter. Here.
Strange, she's not attacking.
I don't know. What?
is keeping her here. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
Are you watching my game?
What?
Someone's watching me. What's up, man? Who's watching? Are you putting it? Or was it Sarah?
Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Wraith did this.
Smoke games, but I can see you.
Tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Journal. Might be useful. A man stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. His blood might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
Why are you streaming?
Yeah.
Palm prints in blood.
I think it must be Sarah. So gamma put 50p in me, alright. I can see you.
Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Blood stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw, a woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh my days.